myself in diplomatic way and not in a killing method. Okay, how to achieve this? I want to implement a severe punishment for any country that using weapon among other countries. Okay. Second, the using of weapons just for enforcement and not for killing.